How to speed up a video in Canva. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video I am going to show you how you can do it easily. So first of all, open your Chrome browser, and here as you can see I am in Canva. First of all, download your video from here, or if you have a project to speed up, you have to open a new tab because speed up function is not available on Canva yet. So you have to simply search for video faster or speed up, something like that. Once you have typed this, you have to go for capwing.com over here, click on it and click on this choose a video. And here what you have to do is to simply drag and drop a video. Now let's do this again. So now once you have done this, it will loads up, and as you can see on the right side it's saying speed, and when you click on this plus icon the time will decrease. It's mean that your video is going to be faster than normal speed. So after that you have to simply export this project and you are good to go. So I hope this video will help you out. This is how to speed up a video in Canva.